Hello, today I want to share with you a quick tip for safety glasses. Now, safety glasses are an essential piece of kit for anyone working in the construction industry. But the problem with them is when you're not using them, they go into your toolbox and they tend to get a bit scratched up. And you can see there's a couple of marks on here already. And when safety glasses get a bit too scratched up and a bit too marked, they become annoying to use and you stop using them. So, how do we keep them from getting scratched up? Well, a very simple way is to use one of these. This is a single sock. Its partner at some point has gone missing, and I've thought, well, instead of throwing away the remaining sock, I can use that. I simply throw the glasses in there. Now they can go into the toolbox or into the nail bag. They don't get scratched up, they're protected. And when I want to use them again, I just pull them out and I've got a nice clean pair of safety glasses to wear. Now, this little trick can be used for other things as well. Here I have a stud finder, which I have owned for probably at least maybe 12, 13 years. It is still looking in pretty good order because since I've owned it, whenever I've thrown it back in the toolbox, I've just thrown it in a sock. And it keeps it looking nice and in good order. So I hope that little tip helps you keep some of your gear in good order so that it can last a long time. Thank you and good luck.